When it comes to the hunting tactics employed by a few of nature's most ruthless killers, death often comes from above. The ogre-faced spider. Its eyes are so grand, they're known to be the biggest in the Spider-Verse. As night falls, this arachnid's deadliest features begin to factor in. It patiently starts spinning its delicate web between its legs. Once spun, it releases drops of white fecal matter down to the forest floor, helping our hunter aim. What kind of ammo is it shooting with? Why, the web itself, which acts as a net, trapping prey like Spider-Man catching burglars. The spider holds the webbed mesh in its front legs and waits. The ogre-faced spider has the best night vision of all creatures on the planet, and this is where it comes in handy. Its enormous curved lenses gather in all available light, so even in the black of night, it can spot this unsuspecting cricket with the greatest of ease. In fact, that cricket appears roughly 12 times as bright to the ogre-faced spider as it does to us humans. With the cricket in its sights, it throws the net with devastating accuracy. Its victim all tangled and unable to break free, the ogre-faced spider prepares for its own little feast. Yummy. The barn owl. Widely regarded as the best auditory hunter of any animal on record. A master hunter both indoors and out, he too can locate prey in virtual darkness. One of his ears is set higher than the other, with the left capturing sounds from below and the right picking up sounds from above. In this dark, gloomy barn, those ears have caught wind of a target, this little house mouse. Barn owls eat 3 to 4 of these mice a day. This bobbing of the head movement, called triangulation, helps him gauge the distance and position of his prey. Even the faintest of movements are unlikely to get by him. Bad news for the mouse. Bats! The world's only flying mammals also have ears that can pick up on frequencies too high-pitched for the human ear to perceive. These funnel-eared bats live in dry caves and hunt almost exclusively at night so as to avoid birds of prey by day. Thought of as the planet's most prolific night hunters, their superior sense of hearing is coupled with their ability to blast out ultrasonic waves of sound, called echolocation. When bats make a sound, the sound then bounces off objects around it and back to the bat. To create a more detailed picture of its surroundings, the bat recalculates this information hundreds of times per second. As the bat flies toward its prey, it chirps at an accelerating rate. Faster and faster, until the prey is caught, swiftly, soundly, and without a fuss. Whether by wings or by web, and wearing darkness as a mask, when it comes to these lethal hunters, you can run, hide, or pray, but you won't stand a chance.